Lady Wisdom, illustrious and bright, adorned in splendor, proclaims heaven's truth. Hear ye, hear ye. The fear of the Lord begets wisdom. The wonder of his word, deftly on her lips, proclaims a better story. Who is Lady Wisdom? She saunters into rooms heaven sent, expels confusion, crushes delusion. In her is no guile. If I were to draw her, I would take care to draw her lines, amble yet sharp. Her eyes, pure and sincere, watch over his beloved. The delicate curve of her lips part, giving way to a new sound. A sound so resilient, so brave, so grounded in his truth. Her ears, made of steel, stainless, yield to the strength in the Father's voice, unchanged by atmosphere. Upon her imposing shoulders lie knowledge and understanding. Her hands, like brass, ductile and strong, she holds fire in her palms and remains unquenched. Her arms, brazen and sure, protect those who love him. Her bosom bears good fruit. Anchored in love, the soles of her feet like glass refract peace, mercy, and grace. She stands tall because she is submitted to his will. Her luminous hair, rooted in his peace, falls smoothly, settling at the nape of her neck where justice lies. Do not forsake her. Enter in, Lady Wisdom. There is room for you here.